Former Red Wing will send this in for Copp. Short side scores! Andrew Copp from the goal line finds some room up over the right shoulder of Nedeljkovic. And the Jets have the 1-0 lead.
Hopper doesn't rust, does it? With so many days off and lots of practice, but those hands are right on the mark. That is below the goal line. He puts it up or off the ear of Nedeljkovic and get rewarded. Put pucks to the net. And this is no accident, folks. This is meant to go right off the side of the helmet. Copp with his head up recognizes an opportunity. Good job net front from Scheifele to be there for a second. He's had back.